Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another edition of, excuse me, Deathlord Relorded. I ain't feeling all that hot, so there may not be any commentary. Let's see who shall we assemble. Avengers, maybe assemble? It has to be six. Definitely Adora. Okay. Sure, everyone's got everything. Our assassin was like 90 or less as far as another level, so that's why we're using him, her. Right. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's broke? Okay. Yay for our cleric. No. No, that is not acceptable. Got it, big guy. All right. It's too bad fighters can't use intelligence. Okay, calm. Strength. I'll take both. Sure, everyone's got the gold they need. Oh no. Dear, dear, dear. Yeah, we need to pick up this gold. good. Walk right in there. Battle axe was nice, but she can't use it. Excuse me. Yeah, $50. I'm gonna say no deal. Yeah. They don't typically buy magical items. No. So this should be 73, 75, okay. Yeah, 48. I was thinking you might do that. Yeah, right, Mr. Mage did it finally. Let's go this way. That was not the appropriate way. lightning, since it's an above ground. Glad you didn't cast a spell, though. Gold. Not exactly the sanest place to camp. Just a shepherd, huh? Nice. There's a vampire in there, it's not worth opening. No one's taken. Oh! That's why I really don't like opening chests, traps. Of course it does. Well, are you serious? She wasn't fighting with her defender. What Dan asked was cure poison. I cast Big Heal. I'll eventually get one of these. I'll eventually get the spell right. Montanasu. I was wondering when they were going to show up. That's a reason to be careful about camping. The monsters spawn while you are resting. They come out of the woodwork. Ymiru. I'm curious what Dronasu is. Okay, big. Okay, Kape is, huh? Yeah, well, not you. You'll have to, like, keep going. We are right here. No, we're not. We're right here. We can't do Inochi. Takes health, but Honasu and Alanasaw is really good. Kanpasso. Let me see what that does. Yeah, we're not that damaged. I didn't think about this, but you typically don't need a druid or a peasant together. Or a druid and ranger. Well, definitely not a druid and ranger. That is a waste of a player slot. So we start with Aurelia. PowerPoint. Good. I will take that. There's nothing down here. It's just high level monsters and water and dirt. Are you serious? Oh, okay. Yay for our shepherd. Oops. Right. Whoa. We almost walked right into that. Yeah, that's fine. No, come on. Just our illusionist. She's doing okay. Okay, intelligence. Better power point recovery and more bestowed upon level raise. More power points. Yeah, we're going to need them. Yeah, you might have to start breaking doors and she'll be in the line. Up, oh, more power points. I will take those anytime. I think we're doing okay on gold. What do y'all think? Yeah, let's show off what our druid can do, huh? Katana 6. Who will take? Six. Heavy bow. No one could use it. Don't ask, always cure poison. Wonderful. Don't to shield. Crosses acid without any damage. I'm happy if it's empty. Okay. Attention to who's what. Those are ghouls. They'll paralyze you upon touch. We want to leave those alone. No, they have a chance to paralyze. I ain't playing with those. Okay, so Aurelia. So we went back to Aurelia. Okay, better hit power. I'll always take that. But they're hitting pretty good. Oh. Better hit ability. I'll take that one. Ah, well, yeah. Cuts down on training cost and gives us a shot to deal with monsters for our very lives. Our very lives! PowerPoint. I'm not complaining, we're going to need every one of them. Ha! You can't cross water yet. Are you ready? Okay. Anything we could hide. So is this everybody? Yeah. No one's gone up any level, sadly. Well, no, our assassin and peasant did. Like, you can save underground and reboot, but don't, like, stop your game underground. with some wolves. Let's see how far we are for level ups. Done everyone that we can. Oh, the peasants. Go across the entire continent and slaughter peasants. Okay, yes. Yeah. Alright, so wolves. Let's kill all the- Oh, I didn't even know these guys were still around. Slaughtering every enemy. Dear God. It's sad. Peasants. Oh, just one? Oh, that's what it was looking for. Okay, so what are we doing? I'm fixing to, kill those people. Yeah, the back row. Yeah, I got a bit to go. Let's all go. We don't particularly need, I don't think. Mm-mm. It's like 10, so 6 into 10. 1. So about 1500. If you say. So 2500 into 6. Oh no, she got most of it. Yeah. So she's fine. I'm fine with her having that. Thinking, what else? I think that's everything. Oh, yeah, she's short of spell points, and so is he. But easy enough to heal up or charge up over time. So we will be returning, except for these two. We'll keep them grinding. Yes, it is a grind and a chore, but it's interesting to see characters go up in levels. Okay, how long was this stream? About an hour. So you guys got a good stream. Now, updates. Well, we'll do that afterwards. Bye now.